you when you cry.
Between his legs.
Test cricket in England for Shane Warne. And he's done.
Oh, yes. Oh! Ball him. Yes, well, ball. Ready. Now that's close. That's the slider. Yep. A confident shout, and they've gotten this. Got him! That's well bowled, Shane Warne.
Got him! Superb bowling!
Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, and he's bowled him. So once again, Shane Warne has got the quick one's gone right through him. Yep. The flip.
Say you're going to play your last test match in an Ashes series in Melbourne in front of your family and friends. It's pretty exciting. Now let's throw in that you're on 699 wickets. So every ball there was a hush, and then whoa, and then the banging would start again. You could sense they were in the mood and ready to go. Hits the top of middle stump, and the roar. I've never heard a roar like that or as loud as that.
Shane Warne has not just come here at the MCG.